His patriotic films earned him the title of Bharat Kumar, and veteran Manoj Kumar was recently felicitated by the Dada Saheb Phalke Academy. Here saluting the legend.
He made his mark with his over-the-top patriotic films in the 60s and 70s. And now, the Dada Saheb Phalke Academy, a trust consisting of veteran film fraternity members, have honoured Manoj Kumar with a lifetime achievement named after Dada Saheb Phalke Ratna Award.
बड़ा आनंद आ रहा है आत्मा को जब परिवार वाले थपथपी दें शाबाशी दें तो अच्छा लगता है.
Dedicated to honoring contributors behind the camera, Anil Kapoor's father Surinder Kapoor, a veteran producer, was felicitated.
Well, it's a great honor for him and for the whole family, and I'm very glad, and I think so he fully deserves it. He's been in the industry for nearly 50 years.
The Phalke Kalpataru Award was awarded posthumously to the legendary Prithviraj Kapoor. The other awardees included Shami Kapoor, the 90-plus Shamshad Begum, Lagaan famed director Ashutosh Guvarikar. It was a truly nostalgic occasion for everyone present. With Shriyoshi Datta in Mumbai, Monaz for Times Now.